Alright, what's up guys? That was the last dive. It went pretty well. There's a lot of current, so it was really crazy. I was trying to keep the gimbal straight, but some of the times, you know, I had to like pull my arm and the gimbal just went off of its axis and wouldn't record anymore because it said they had to recalibrate or something. So that kind of sucked, but overall, it was nice. It was a nice dive. Got to see, I mean, it was not a whole bunch of different stuff, but we got to see like a shrimp that they said that was really, really rare, so that's cool. And then we got to see one of the bigger eels. Hopefully I got it on the camera, but it was doing that reorientation crap, so I don't know if I got it or not, but hopefully I got it. I'm gonna go up and have a beer, so beer time. All right. And then I feel like I probably just messed up the mic. And then I'm probably gonna get the sunset because it looks kind of nice. So we'll see if we'll get some of that. All right, see you in a couple minutes, man. All right, what is up, my friends? We're having a little beer, had a great dive. Everybody's taking sunset pictures, so I would be remiss to not show you the sunset here. Yeah, with the hair flip. Yeah.
Baby boy.
I'm the king of the world. Oh, that's great.
Glorious.
We're having a good time. That's it.
Hey,
it's a B-roll,
I'm here with Danny Boy.
Yeah, Danny Boy. They all think I look like Dan Bilzerian, which, yeah, you know, I kind of do, yeah. I still get the girls, man. I still get the girls. well, see you next time. Cheers. Yeah.